distinguished guests from Vivo, and all our friends from the media. A very, very warm welcome to one and all. Vivo's quest for innovative technologies, please welcome on stage Vivo India's Director for Brand Strategy, Mr. Nipun Maria.
Wow, what a star-studded afternoon we have for you today. Why star-studded? Because we have not one, but two superstars for you. The first superstar is our product, of which so much has been talked about in the last few weeks. And the second superstar, you guessed it right, the second superstar is Aamir Khan. And what a great show it will be when the first superstar meets the second one. This launch promises to be an exciting one. And before the stars descend on the stage and light up the stage, let me set the context. 2017 and the first half of 2018 have been exciting times for us. Many of our launches received an overwhelmingly positive response from our consumers. And because of this, I'm happy to announce that as per the latest GfK report, we are the number two brand in the country as per value market share. Thank you. And not just this, for the last 1.5 years, we have consistently been the number two brand in the country. And this when we are yet to complete 4 years in this country. And also the deep anguish of our brothers and sisters. All we can do besides praying for the speedy recovery of people is to bolster the efforts taken by the state government. In this regard, we are trying to contribute in making a difference through small and meaningful ways. A couple of weeks back, we contributed goods worth Rs 50 lakhs to the Chief Minister's Distress Relief Fund. For easy and affordable repair of phones of our existing consumers, we have also given 50% discount on all spare parts and 100% discount on all labour charges.
Ladies and gentlemen, I warmly welcome you all to experience our another revolutionary product, V11. And I'm so excited to share more details about it. But before I do that, let us recall the performance of our V9. From GfK data, you can easily observe that V9 is a revolutionary model in its category by gaining number one position. This is an incredible breakthrough in mobile phone industry. All this happened because people really appreciated the full view display, performance of cameras, and other innovative features. So thanks to all, because you inspire us to make each and every innovation. So, how about V11 Pro? Well, in V11 Pro also, we keep breaking through. In terms of look, we have designed something beautiful for your hand. It has a wonderful look, which just looks fantastic. This time, we have the yellow full-view display, which means more screen, smaller notch, and much smaller bezel. Bezels at the sides are limited to just 1.76 mm, while at the bottom it is around 3.8 mm.
Very, very special product for the launch today, and you have been a part of this event. It's really wonderful to have you.
Well, it's really wonderful to be here today. I must say that my association with Vivo has been for some months now, and I've had a really wonderful experience experiencing the product, using the product, and working with the entire Vivo team. I must say that it's been a real pleasure working with the team. It's a really motivated team. A team which is very down to earth, and is very focused. So it's been a real pleasure working with the Vivo team.
Sure, thank you so much.
And you know, I've had the opportunity of using the Vivo V11 because when we were shooting the ad, I was using the phone and then I actually, without the team knowing, I kind of kept it with myself. So when they were searching at the end of the ad, where's the phone? It was finally in my pocket. So I said, let me use the phone before it's launched. And I think I'm the only one who's had the privilege to use the phone before it's been launched.
Yeah. After our product team, he was the first guy who was using the Vivo V11.
Well, and I must say that what I really liked about it is, you know, your in-display fingerprint thing.
Sure.
Because usually the phones so far have got fingerprint, you know, feature to open the phone, but they're not in the display. There's a little band at the bottom, so your screen becomes smaller.
Yeah.
But in this Vivo, the fingerprint opening thing is on the display, so that makes your screen larger, and it's great for me because I like to watch a lot of content.
Correct.
You know, on the phone. So I think that's a great feature that you have there.
Yeah. Sure. So in fact, you're talking about in display. I have lots of questions for you, but let's first watch the TVC.
Yeah. Sure. Play. Sure.
So ladies and gentlemen, in display TVC featuring Aamir Khan.
Where should we watch?
I have a first question for you.
Yeah, sure.
Which is, you know, I have watched so many of your movies and, you know, remembered even some of the dialogues. And this, sharing the stage with you, is certainly a fanboy moment for me. Have you also ever had a fanboy moment?
Well, you know, I have actually.
Okay.
As you know, I'm shooting for a film called Thugs of Hindustan. And I've been a huge, huge fan of Mr. Bachchan all along. So, when I got to know I'm working with him, it was very exciting, and finally I was in front of him. You know, the first day of rehearsals when we were sitting and reading the scenes together, it was really a fanboy moment for me. I couldn't speak properly, I couldn't remember my lines, I was going all over the place. And I must tell you that it's been a real joy for me that, you know, every day through the shooting of the film that I've sat next to him while we are shooting. Every day of the shoot of the film has been a fanboy moment for me. Yeah.
Okay. Also, you know, I think a lot of people here want to know one thing, which is, what is the day in the life of a man who's taken perfection to the next level?
Oh, what is my day like?
Well, some big words, but yeah, an honest answer.
Well, the honest answer is that my real life, my day is far from being perfect. I'm someone who's extremely chaotic. I get lost in my head all the time. So when I'm sitting in a meeting which is supposed to be for 1 hour, it usually goes on for 2 hours. And then I remember that there's something else I have to do. And so my day usually, you know, becomes longer than it tends to be. So I get lost in my work and things take longer than I thought they would. So usually my day is very chaotic.
Oh, it's not the perfect.
No, it's not. No.
And you're known by many names, you know, Mr. Perfectionist, Maverick, Superstar, and maybe some others which we don't know. Which one's your favorite?
Well, you know, the fact is that I don't see myself as any of these things. I see myself as someone who's trying to learn. And each film that I do, each job that I do, whether it's Vivo or a film or a Satyameva Jayate or Pani Foundation, no matter what I'm doing, it's a learning experience for me, it's a journey for me. And I see myself actually as someone who's a learner, who's got a curious mind. Like, I feel I'm a student of whatever I'm dealing with. Everything is new and everything I try and learn from. Yeah, that's how I see myself, as a learner.
Okay, great. I think during the shoot, I also saw you clicking like quite a lot of pictures. Yeah. I want to know, what's your experience of taking the pictures on the V11?
Well, you know, I'm someone who's not very good with cameras. So yes, so jitne cameras hai na piche, wo digital cameras, and I don't know how to even focus properly. So I'm someone who needs a camera which I can just point and shoot. So a phone camera is great for me, and I think what is special about the Vivo phone camera is that it's, you know, even in low light you can click photographs, and it gives you great quality pictures without being a professional photographer like I'm not. In fact, recently, I don't know whether you've seen the latest Instagram picture of mine.
Yeah.
Of Kiran and Azal and
right.
Imli, a little dog.
Right.
So that was taken in very low light actually.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I think the phone's got a great camera, which is wonderful for a person like me. I mean, I think most of us are not professional photographers.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Okay. So in fact, our next TVC is on the camera of the Vivo V11 Pro, featuring the dual rear camera with the dual pixel technology. So let's have the second TVC. Surprise! Thank you. Last question. You know, with every launch, I've heard that you also get nervous before any big film launch. This is our big day, and I am also a little nervous. Any tips for that?
Well, you know, I've already started getting nervous about my film. It's 2 months away and I'm already nervous. So I can imagine your state of mind. But, you know, after I did Three Idiots, I got a nice little solution that helps you in little ways. You take your right hand and put it on your heart and you say, All is well. All is well. Puri rahat milti
usse. Alright, I think we can go on, and you know, we can never get enough of talking to you. But in the paucity of time, we'll have to move forward and go to the most exciting part of the launch, which is the unveiling of the first superstar meeting the second superstar. So I would now like to invite on stage Rochelle to take us through the proceedings. Thank you very much.
How are you doing?
Very good, thanks.
Have you enjoyed being with us today?
Yes, very much so. Very much, yeah.
All is well? How about you guys, all is well? Excited? Yes? Okay, I won't let you wait any longer. Without further ado, I would like to invite on stage Mr. Kent Cheng, CEO Vivo, to please come, say a few words and unveil the product.
Thank you for joining us here. So Vivo V11 Pro is priced at 25 real. So Vivo V11 Pro.
Thank you so much, Aamir Khan, everyone. Can we have a big round of applause for him? And for the other superstar in the room, the B11 Pro. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being with us today. Your presence has made this event extra special.